I don't know what I'm doing. I can't control anything. It's just super scary for me.
Imagine what it would be like if a simple illness or injury had the potential to kill you.
If you don't have your steroids in your system in the time of need, things can start shutting down in 30 minutes or less, and that'll be your heart, your lungs, your liver, your whole body just shuts down.
You might just think they have the flu. When they're really, really super sick, they might be having an adrenal crisis, but to someone who doesn't know, it just looks like they're having the flu.
Adrenal insufficiency is a condition underdiagnosed, misdiagnosed, and misunderstood by not only friends and family, but by many in the medical field. Kerensa Summers is misunderstood a lot.
A lot of people do, yes. They think I should be on medication. I've either got to be full of crap or exaggerating or lazy. Lazy is a huge one.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
There are different forms of adrenal insufficiency. Addison's disease, a form of primary adrenal insufficiency, was brought to the public's attention when it was discovered President John F. Kennedy was diagnosed with it.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
As long as I keep myself healthy, I'm okay. I don't deal with stress well.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. I'll say
either take with a grain of salt or you sit in bed and cry all day.
You know, instead of calling people crazy and not listening, you know, we need more people to really understand that there is something going on.
It's never going to go away.